They were given a bail bond of 10,000 Ghana cedis with two sureties each. The suspects were charged with four counts of conspiracy to riot, rioting without lawful excuse, conspiracy to damage property, and damage or burning down of structures. They are to reappear on February 2, 2023 at the Tamale Circuit Court.